the composer for The Ballad of Buster Scruggs.
You make a sweet noise there, partner.
This film, it's unusual because the film itself is made up of six smaller films. But the stories themselves are not really traditional Western stories.
First time?
Joel and Ethan and I have worked together a long time, so at this point, when they know a film is going to happen, they will usually send me the script. We do have conversations usually before they shoot to discuss things like, well, is this orchestral or is it four guys? It might also, you know, have some bearing on how the film is cut. Sometimes the music plays the hopes and dreams, and sometimes it plays the bleakness of the situation. Each is very different. There are different stories, there's no common characters or anything like that, but music would be the thing that would tie them all together.